Here's a quick tip for pressing seams all in one direction. Hold the end of your piece up above your pressing surface and slowly lower it as you press each seam away from you. Start at the opposite end of the next piece so those seams face the opposite direction and they will nest together nicely.